Rosick moves it out. High shot, just grabbed by McLean. He'll hang on to it.
Chris King and Tim Hunter were out there battling away, and here we go.
And a couple of battles. Pick your favorite. This is Ojakir with Manson. And Hunter trying to lay a few.
These two have duked it out many times before. This is nothing new.
Couple of heavyweights.
Linesmen were quick to get Chris King already to the penalty box. Kind of hockey tonight.
Has Mike Pekka been on the ice since that big hit?
Not yet.
That's when things could really erupt as they get set to take the team photo for the Winnipeg Jets over in the penalty box.
Domi yelling at Hunter. That's all Domi can do right now because he's not in a position to do anything else.
You know the job I wouldn't want to have right now? The guy working the clock right in between those two penalty boxes. Could be one of those nights on the NHL tonight.
Full house, not in the Coliseum here because there's lots of empty seats, but there are no empty seats in the penalty box right now. And a lot of it is because of the incident in the first period. Timo Solani is still in the dressing room feeling woozy because of that hit. Timo Solani didn't have the puck. Mike Pekka.